I'm gonna show you how to get some Twitch panels for free. That's right, I'm gonna take you through the setup and tutorial process of adding awesome animated Twitch panels to your page so that way you can become obviously bigger and better. And we're getting started right now. Hey, it's me, it's Wild coming at you to help you be bigger and better with my stream support playlist. If this is your first time here and you need a little help becoming bigger and better with your streaming content, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. And hey, just really quick, if you like the product that I'm talking about, did you all a favor? I put links in the show notes below so that way you have easy access to it. Now, having a proper channel filled out with really good links is an appropriate way for you to grow with your live streaming content. Because let's be honest, if you're having a Twitch page that's just blank, no one's gonna think that you're gonna show up for more than just that one stream. So it's time to kick it up a notch. Lucky for you, if you're not a creative person, it's okay, because owned.tv has got your back with a bunch of static and even animated panels that you can easily add in on your Twitch channel page, and it only takes a few clicks. So let's go to the computer and I'm gonna walk you through the process so that way you'll be up and running by the end of this video. When you're logged in under your own Twitch account, go to your own creative dashboard. On the left-hand side underneath dashboard, you will see extensions. Simply type in OWN, the number 3 and D for own. This will populate all of the assets that they make for Twitch. We want to be concerned with the design panel, so go ahead and install that. Once the program's installed, it'll ask you to configure, but if you accidentally click off of it, all you need to do is go to your channel and toggle on the edit panels. Now that you're at the configure stage, all the assets that are shown are the ones that you can choose to put on your channel. The first cluster of assets that you see here are all the graphics that are static. The bottom half of the graphics are all the animated ones. I really like this blue one, so I'm gonna go ahead and select that. And as we work our way down, you have to pick what your panel is gonna be about. As you can see, it's got About Me, Hardware, Contact, and so on. As you go down, make sure you pick the appropriate details of what that panel will be about. Since this panel is about me, you're gonna go ahead and type in what you want to be displayed. The panel also supports Markdown, which is Twitch's way of how it displays text on its channel. So I'm gonna go ahead here and copy paste in something that I already have written. And as you can see, as I write it in here or paste it in here, it will be displayed on the right hand side. And this is how it will be shown if I need to make any type of corrections. As you can see, it doesn't handle the dot, dot, dot that well. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take that out and just add a period. And now I'm good to save. With everything saved, make sure you click activate. And now my panel is ready to go. Simply go back to your page and click refresh. And now you can see your panel right there being displayed with its awesome animated graphic. This is a great extension for anyone that feels like they're just not creative enough to make their own panels. And this is where owned.tv comes in very clutch, but it's not all they do. You should take a look at their page on their website because they have a lot of awesome overlay packages, different stinger transitions, emotes, badges. They basically do everything under the sun. I'll put a link down below so that way you can go right to them if you plan on picking up your stream and taking it to the next level. Now, if you feel like you're creative enough to make your own panels or perhaps graphics or overlays, I'm gonna show you a cool little program called Canva.com that I'm gonna put over here in a video to the side. I recommend taking a look at that because it's a free graphic program that you can use right now to generate awesome panels and overlays. Once again, my name is Wild for Games, and I will see all of you beautiful people in the next stream support video coming out real soon. Take care, all, and peace.